Do you know who plays a leading role in European space activities? The Czech Republic. We haven't managed to build the Death Star yet, and we still have to wait a little longer to travel to another galaxy. But we have amazing capabilities and a potential to become a European space hub. Why is space so important? In 2019, NATO recognized space as a new operational domain. Superpowers are building their space forces. And the European Union's space program agency, EUSPA, is being set up in Prague. And we also do have SATCEN.
Thanks, man. How did you find me?
Devant la violence de cette scène, nous préférons vous montrer ce document consacré à la langouste.
Contrairement à une idée largement répandue, la langouste se nourrit exclusivement de fruits de mer.
In short, we're building national imagery intelligence capabilities. The satellite center of the Czech Republic is providing critical information about terrain reconnaissance, covert surveillance of forces, or hostage recovery. Even European rockets Ariane and Vega work thanks to Czech companies such as MCE Slaný, Unix, or ATC Space, which produce key components for them. For example, SAB Aerospace supplies rocket dispensers, which allow launching a multitude of satellites at once. It's been already 4 years since the Czech Aerospace Research Center launched the very first nanosatellite under the Czech flag. It orbits the Earth at the height of 500 kilometers today. Its successor, Vizetelusa 2, is going to be carried to orbit by Elon Musk's SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket. And now, among other things, they are developing a new air-breathing ion propulsion engine. BBT company produces unique synthetic calomel crystals that significantly reduce the size of satellites, improve their capabilities, and yet lower their price. In each of these quartz ampules, there are monocrystals, growing for several months, which are then processed into components for infrared optics. And we have one more unique capability, superlasers. Developed in Hailey Center of the Institute of Physics of the Czech Academy of Sciences, they could be so powerful to be able to destroy space debris, which is more and more present in orbit. Irradiation by pulse laser slows down the small pieces of debris and changes their trajectory so they enter the atmosphere and burn. And it can easily shoot down even a giant asteroid heading towards the Earth. Bruce Willis can now sleep peacefully on his oil rig.